I was in my room, and I was just like staring at the wall, thinking about everything. But then again, I was thinking about nothing. And then my mom came in, and I didn't even know she was there. She called my name, and I didn't hear her. Then she started screaming, "Mike, Mike!" And I go, "What? What's the matter?" She goes, "What's the matter with you?" I go, "There's nothing wrong, Mom." She goes, "Don't tell me that. You're on drugs." I go, "No, Mom, I'm not on drugs. I'm okay. I'm just thinking, you know? Why don't you give me a Pepsi?" She goes, "No, you're on drugs." I go, "Mom, I'm okay. I'm just thinking." She goes, "No, you're not thinking. You're on drugs. None of people don't act that way." I go, "Mom, just give me a Pepsi, please. All I want is a Pepsi." And she wouldn't give it to me. All I wanted was a Pepsi. Just one Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me. Just a Pepsi. Keep my shirt with the knees. I'm going back to see a thief. Just yucky, just lazy. It's a good deal. I'm crazy. I'm not crazy. Here's the vision. You're the one that trained me. Here's the vision. You're trying to be crazy. Here's the vision. They stick me in an institution. Then what? The only solution you can get from best love is taking from the enemy myself. I'm sitting in my room.